our custom-made crumble neck armor.
spacecraft to the Makazian station in Sector 9. All civilian vessels are to evac immediately.
Challenger isn't a Lombax. Outstanding work, strangers I've never met. And now the fruits of your labor. One hollow pirate disguise, perfect for parties and undercover misadventures. And for the little guy, a copy of my new exercise book, Body by Quark. Now you two can have the calves of a champion.
Did you call us here for a reason, or are you just trying to get us killed?
Can it be both? I'm just kidding. Here, I found this in Tachyon's underwear drawer. I thought it might be a clue.
It's time for another installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness. In this chapter, we will explore the galactic awesomeness that is Iris. The largest supercomputer in Polaris history, this mysterious behemoth is said to have an IQ of 3 billion. That would mean 170 Terrachnoid sages or 3 billion Holonet fanboys. Built by an unknown race eons ago, Iris once served as the ultimate search engine for the universe. Now it resides deep within pirate territory, sealed off from the public. Its only master, the duplicitous Captain Slag. This has been another depressing installment of the Polaris Compendium of Historical Importantness.
Maybe Iris knows where the Dimensionator is. Let's go.
Take me with you! I can't do this undercover thing anymore. I'm not a superhero. I'm just a hero. How am I supposed to survive without some kind of endorsement deal, huh?
Well, okay, take it easy, big guy. Maybe you can be a superhero. You just need to stop being so self-absorbed and whiny.
You're right. This is not the time for vanity. It's the time to show the universe how amazingly awesome I am. I'm sorry, Ratchet. I hope you never have to endure the pressure of saving an entire galaxy. Wish me luck.
One amateur challenger, a dozen murderous nanny bots, and all the lemon slushies a superhero can ask for. I tell you, this is the most fun you can have outside of a Flargian prison camp. It primarily involves curling into a fetal position and mentally projecting myself into what I call a happy place.
Yeah. protecting your garden with the quickness.
Signature move, the silent possum. It primarily involves curling into a fetal position and mentally protecting myself into what I call happy place. A killer combo from Mustachio. That's gonna ring a few bells. Can't seem to land a hit, folks. This guy must be more irritated than a one-legged droid in a butt-kicking contest. Put the screws to our challenger. Let's see if he can put that wrench to good use. please report to the concession stand. With another wave defeated, someone needs to take this guy down a peg.
Acquired for the Iris supercomputer.
Net effects.